Salazar Bridge has just been inaugurated, and President Americo Tomas was one of the first people to cross the new bridge over the Tagus River. The ceremony took place this morning with a festive atmosphere on both sides of the river. This is the largest public work project to date in Portugal. The bridge opens to the public this afternoon. That's all for now in this live report. Thank you.